bloody dropper. Reminds me of tales of a cruel empress, one too angry to die.
We will see.